The Tabata interval training system is an extremely popular and effective way to put together interval workouts. It's extremely effective at stimulating your metabolism, helping you burn body fat, and increasing your cardiovascular fitness. The protocol originally came from Dr. Izumi Tabata from Japan, who found that this protocol, when tested against others, was extremely effective at both improving your aerobic and anaerobic levels of fitness and performance. The system itself works on 8 cycles of 20 seconds work versus 10 seconds rest. So, for example, let's say kettlebell swings, I would perform 20 seconds worth, then I would rest for 10 seconds, go back in for 20 seconds, rest for 10 seconds, and we would do that 8 times. The workout is best used with a timer so that you know that your rest periods are uniform and accurate the whole way through. The best way to put together the workouts is to use one exercise for the full 8 cycles. You can move between 2 exercises, but it will reduce the intensity, which could be useful in the early stages of your fitness training. But if you really want to push it, it's best to push with one exercise. Now, the exercises you can use can be bodyweight exercises, they can be cardio exercises, core exercises, or resistance exercises. To begin with, exercises that very much lend themselves to Tabata protocols are things like pole squats, shadow boxing, skipping, forward lunges, and if you want to get more intense, sprawls, sit-outs, burpees, and then on to very heavy resistance training, you could go to clean and presses or barbell cleans, kettlebell swings, kettlebell cleans, and the like. You could also do things like medicine ball slams. Really effectively, you could use any piece of equipment and you can monitor or you can gauge how intensive the workout is going to be by the difficulty of exercise and the amount of resistance you use for the Tabata drill. Generally, 3 to 4 Tabata drills is enough for one workout. It's extremely effective and extremely time efficient. Three or four Tabata drills can be done within 20 minutes, and it's an extremely effective workout. You get in the gym and you're out within 30 minutes, and that's your workout done for the day. Spike metabolism for a couple of days afterwards, and you're really gonna lose a lot of body fat.